Hey, what's going on? I'm gonna share with you three foods that are going to support your sleep, and I'm gonna tell you exactly why. It's going to help you feel good, get deeper sleep, improve your sleep efficiency, and you can eat these foods right now if you're not already eating them. Number one. If you really want to attack something like sleep, you can end up eating foods that are going to help produce or have just natural melatonin in it. Melatonin is something that is going to help you get into a natural state of sleep. So if you want to be eating a food that has natural melatonin, it's going to be tart cherry juice. You can actually eat tart cherries as well, but those have natural melatonin in it. Things like pistachios and other nuts are also found to have natural melatonin in them too. They're just not going to be as concentrated, okay? Food number two. This is going to be something that ends up supporting your regulation of serotonin. This is something that you might be having already in supplement form, but getting it from fatty fish can be beneficial. So omega-3 from fatty fish, and eating fatty fish at least 3 times a week is found to actually improve the overall amount of serotonin in your body and help with your overall sleep quality. Now, number three is a surprising one, and this is gonna be a carbohydrate. This is rice. So rice is actually found, a higher glycemic index food like that is actually found to support better sleep. What we found is that eating rice regularly, so pretty much almost every day, more days than not throughout the week, is going to benefit sleep by working with the protein or the chemicals within the amino acid within protein, tryptophan. The carbohydrate helps tryptophan get to the brain and help you sleep a little bit easier. Now, this is the important thing though. Usually what's found is that you eating this higher glycemic food about 4 hours before sleep has the biggest benefit for you right there. I want you to like this video. I want you to make sure you comment below. Let me know, are you eating these foods right now? Are there any other foods that you found that when you eat them, that they affect your sleep positively? Let me know, which ones are you already having and is it helping you? All right, take care.